I mean, I think the emergence of new digital technologies creates both opportunities and challenges. Artificial intelligence in particular has enormous potential for the healthcare sector, for the humanities more broadly, but with it also come problems with mass decision-making and decision-making without accountability. So both challenges and opportunities, and I think that the certainly the forerunner in both of those categories is artificial intelligence.